Let's look at editorial functions such as splicing, lifting, extracting, and subclipping. These are all common practice in editorial, and you might know them by slightly different names. Splicing is commonly used when you want to create a cut or splice on a segment. This is also called an add edit or blade tool in other software. Press Ctrl V, and this will splice the segment that is aligned with the focus point on the positioner. Notice that only one track gets cut. Incidentally, cutting segments also works during playback. You can start playing the sequence, and by pressing Ctrl V, you can start cutting. For example, you could cut to the beat if you were editing a music video. If you wish to splice all the tracks under the positioner, press Ctrl Shift V. If you want to exclude any tracks from this multi-track splicing, simply lock the tracks with the padlock icon in the patch panel prior to splicing the segments. Extraction and lifting is another common editorial function you might use. You can use the in and out points to mark a section in the sequence, or you can use selections. Press Option X to remove the in and out points in the sequence. Now you can make selections in a number of ways. Hold Command and drag the positioner over the sequence. This will create a selection from the start of the positioner to wherever you want. You can also hold Command and click on the time bar to jump the positioner to make a selection. This is useful to select everything before or after the positioner's original position. Alternatively, you can explicitly select segments by holding Command and clicking on the segments you wish to lift or extract. To lift a section from the sequence, ensure that ripple is turned off. Press the Backspace keyboard shortcut. This removes the section from the sequence and leaves a gap behind. I'll just undo that by pressing Command-Z. To extract the selection from the sequence, press Shift Backspace. This extracts the selection from the sequence and closes the gap. Please note that the extraction keyboard shortcut will ripple the sequence even if ripple mode is not enabled. Another point to make is that you cannot extract or lift from a locked track. As a reminder, you can lock or unlock a track by clicking on the padlock icon. Finally, the last function we will cover in this video is subclipping. You can create a subclip from a source clip or a sequence clip. As a tip, you can also create subclips when importing media in the Media Hub. Just remember to mark up the clip before importing it. To create a subclip from a sequence, simply mark up the area you wish to subclip. Go to the menu bar and click on the clip menu. Choose Create Subclip. You can do this quickly by pressing the Command-U keyboard shortcut. The subclip is placed in the same location as the original clip. This does not extract the section out of the sequence, even though a new clip is created in the media panel. When you select the new clip, you can see that it contains the section that was subclipped from the original sequence. You treat the subclip like any other source clip, and you can edit this into another sequence. Please move on to the next video to continue your smoke getting started experience.